Hello guys, how you guys doing? Hope you guys doing good. Welcome to my channel. My name is Gaurav Sharma. Welcome to my channel Luxury Design. In this video, I'm going to show you a very beautiful kitchen design. As you can see in the flooring, we have installed 1x1 tiles. This is a grey, white and black combination of kitchen. So you can have an idea. So these are the tiles 1x1 that is installed in a cross pattern. So you can have a look if you install cross pattern, how it's going to look. So you can have a look at this. This is the design we have used. So this is the material that is used on the kitchen, so that your wall is not seen, and it gives a very, you know, continuous look for your kitchen, so that it doesn't look separate and gives a very nice look. So have a look. Let me show you the storage also. This is the storage. On the countertop we have used quartz marble. As you can see, this is a blue color quartz marble that's well polished and used. And you can see this is a storage place. I'm also going to tell you the total cost of making this kitchen, so stay tuned till the end. So have a look. So we have used C panels in this. You can see this are the C panels which are used, so that you don't have any handles and you can just grab it anywhere and pull it out, and there are no handles in it. So this is the countertop, and I'm also going to show you the ceiling and the utility area also. So guys, stay tuned for this video. And you'll have
the
a full
side
detailed,
of the segment.
Full detail.
What we have on the upper counter,
kitchen
upper
tool storage. I'm gonna give you.
So have
so
a look.
Let go to the upper compartment.
They
so
have
this
no
is
handles.
Upper storage. All these items are put in.
You can just hold
just
it.
Have
and
a look.
This are the again. Soft
this is the soft closing
have
material.
And this material is kind of glass.
So the soft closing doors.
It has a glass
so
feeling.
Even
to
if
it,
you push it hard,
it's not glass.
It's not gonna close. You can see
hydraulics are
closed
very
fast, so
and
that you have a very
bang
closing.
So it's a soft closing.
And you can see
so
the lighting,
the ceiling.
You can
design.
See the ceiling.
You can
also.
See the
have
ceiling
a look at
is also
ceiling.
Done very beautifully.
So it looks really beautiful.
So this is
you
the
can
ceiling
take an
design.
Idea for your house.
And these are the lights.
Like if you are building a kitchen,
just have a look.
You can do something like this.
Kitchen.
Right side we have the sink.
This
design.
Is a complete look.
And
now
also
let me show
little bit storage
area.
Over there.
The sink also is
so
given in
this
a
is the
bluish
sink. Also the
grayish.
We use the
grayish pattern
for a good color combination
with the kitchen.
Matches the kitchen.
As you can see here.
I'm going to also show you.
This is the countertop.
After some time
and
in this
video.
And
this is the storage.
So have a
place
look again
where you can keep your bottles and etc.
This is the bottles and all.
So have a look.
For your
you
water bottles
it,
and etc.
So guys,
so
hope you like the
all
video.
The storage.
Please do like and share and subscribe to my channel. Now let me show you the utility area and also
so have a look, guys.
Tell you the complete cost.
Do like and share
so
and subscribe
if you,
to my channel.
Build this kitchen
for such amazing
your,
videos.
You know, you get a furniture guy,
utility area.
A carpenter
this,
and
this
build
is the gate.
So the total cost
this
is come,
the
come will come around 3
done.
To 5 lakhs.
And
but if you take a ready-made
washing.
Kitchen or something like
so,
this, the cost is going to go up to 7 to 8 lakhs. So this is the utility area. In utility area you have the
washing
a sink and also a washing machine.
So hope you guys like the video.
Have a look. The center panel it's given in white
and
others. All
the total cost
you know,
of making
sub
kitchen
in,
would come around 5 lakhs
material.
3 to 5 lakhs for making
so,
this kitchen.
This is
so hope you guys like
out.
The video. Do like,
so
share,
you make sure
subscribe.
While
thank
installing
you
that you put proper glue
have
to
a
it.
Full tour.
So thank you guys. Thank hope you like the video. Do like, share and subscribe.